gonna do is this one. We will move. This, the side is line. This is like a line, normal line. Now, what beer, wine, and spirits flyers.
I'm interested in cooking, and also after this course, I will be able to apply for permanent residency. And when I get permanent residency, I like to work at the hotel in the kitchen as a chef. It's very fun. We have really nice classmates, and teachers are very nice. What we are studying is very helpful. Even though we're not going to be working in the kitchen, it's still useful to start our business and also work at the hotel in different departments. I did half, I think over half, 400, over 450 hours, I think. At the beginning, I didn't get paid because I didn't have any experience. Then, yeah.
Now you get paid?
Yes.
Smile, chef.
Hi.
Hello.
Entree away. Number 9.
Number 9. Thank you.
Entree away, table 2.
Table 2, thank you. Table 5 away.
Gentlemen, how lucky am I? He came to lunch with this very wonderful gentleman. Should get that on film for me, James.
And when I arrived in Australia, I made a search for schools of hospitality. There was a couple. We have the Dave, we have Sarina Russo, and it was nice because when I arrived, I was reading a newspaper, and there was an article about one gentleman called Donovan. He was a trainee here. And he was talking that he has studied in Sarina Russo, and then he was a trainee, and he is a manager from a restaurant in New Farm. So I decided because of his interview. And I started to study here, and a few months later, after the first certificate, they put us doing work experience. And I went to work in the same restaurant of the gentleman that I saw in the newspaper. Now I've been working there since then, like supervisor. I work sometimes in the front floor in the restaurant, sometimes in the kitchen, and I'm very happy.
We can run 2 classes in here. This Friday we're going to run a class at the top and we're going to run a class at the bottom. Depends on the size of the class. I just make my classes smaller as well. So I'm really adaptable to 2 classes. Come through. So we did made risottos and that sort of thing. We did soup stocks and sauces, so we made some soups. We did risottos in here. We made some stocks. We also made some...
Sarina Russo 쿠커리 코스 신청을 원하시면
정식 에이전트인 애정닷컴으로 연락 주시기 바랍니다. 서울 02-722-7208, 브리즈번 07-3012-7200.
That's all student mail?
Yeah, all student, yeah.